Hello and welcome back to myself playing the gorgeous game that is Elden Ring. I'm currently in the tundra level. I am in the process of exploring and fighting creatures or people in this building. So far, it's only had monsters in it. It has not had any human opponents. It's been a while since one of you guys has taken me down. That's it, I'm on the mountain top of the giants. That's right, it's in a castle that's just filled with beasts and monsters. There's the thing that killed me. There's my revenge. Okay, so that's a shortcut. Never even find it. I'm like something was in here for a second. Oh, ghost. Anyone else? Oh, there. It is old codpiece they have returned. There's actually something hidden at the back there. There it is. That bird is gonna be a pain in my backside. I do know that for sure. Luckily, I spent all my runes before I actually came to this level. Thank you. Okay, and here we go again. There's that grace I saw. What pointless doors. Okay, so at least that leads nowhere. Ladder. Just that item bill which will be sitting there, like, going like, you can't get me. Lucky enough I already have it. That room actually has a ladder going up. That's what you've got to. It's a rare item. fan daggers. No! Back up the ladder we go. In the secondary explosion. I'd rather go outside as it'll be a easier route. Here to fight spear guy, just be easier. I wonder where the list album went. You just gone invisible. You cheeky. Nothing there, no, 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 no. Like there. Okay, so it's down the ladder into this mysterious room. With a locked door. Oh, it's a painting! Yeah, I'm terrible at these. Church we go. Okay. Oh, great sun, frigid sun of soul, surrender yourself to the eclipse. Grant life to the soulless bones. Looks like, yeah, you want me to go for that building. Does give me a shortcut. Don't know why you want that shortcut. This is actually these. Okay, I know where I am. I suppose it's just taking me back a little bit. I know when I got an arrow stuck in my helmet. I think that's a hint not to go that way. That's where I've just come from. Don't mind finding him, but that was a bit like, as usual, it's just an ambush. Got me of an ambush again. Let's send both down without the backup of the range support. Yeah. it's sticks with that which I know. That means I can now move the lift up and down, I'm not mistaken. That's where the slats were. Yeah. That is a promising shortcut. Physic won't work, then I need to rest. Yeah, it's now available because I'm counted as rested. Titan's heel. Your nails out with. I got a proper rest of knees for that, ain't it? Lights on. Lift. That is the secret elevator unlocked. Lord Miguel, forgive me. The sun has not been swallowed. Our prayers were lacking. Your comrades remain soulless. I will never set eyes upon it now. Your divine Halifree. That's the lift. Let's put a little light on. Hit him hard. This is dungeon. All that for a woman's stone. The bloodstains help you find that. Why doesn't it look? I just saw what my runes were. Mm-hmm. as little Volgum Millicent or whatever they are pain. So we're entering battle. Went to kill you, Mimimi. I'm sorry for that. I didn't mean to kill you. So my silly little cat came in and she actually gave me a heart attack because she brushed against my foot while I was inspecting. Caused my foot to twitch because I thought it was something like a fly had landed on it, which caused her to jump two meters into the air. Silly little cat. Okay. Well, I have actually remembered two things I have. Well, one thing I can do. Another thing I haven't done that I've just remembered I can do. I think this is number 7 of 9.
It is all consumed.
Must be 9 of 9.
Still, I am not sated. Not nearly sated. America! Is this what it is to sin? Will things never be the same again? Tarnished. My thanks for thy long labor. But I have done all I can in this land. Henceforth, mine appetite shall be my sole companion. Farewell.
Okay, matey. Let's load in the area, see if he leaves something behind or... Nope. Yeah, he's gone. That's bye-bye, beastie. Next, let's check. I've forgotten that this gate is now unlocked. Let's see what's at the top of this one. Quick pan, nothing of interest. Look to left, hit that right. Up the stairs. Up the stairs we go to the room. Another room for my collection. So many two fingers. They look like wood. They actually look like a tree, like roots out of it. It looks like it's the earth tree's way of communicating with us via the two fingers. So we just have one, two roots. So little left. This is the last part of the map. I wonder if I can buy. I don't think so. Here's an optional bus. I don't know how to sell these armies. Not a great rune bearer. I tell a lie. We can buy the helmet. Do the armor. It's rich. He's with these.
Now go forth.
Yeah. I've got no. Yep, thought so. Yeah. So it has upsides and downsides, just I lose a lot. Let's go kick that last bit of map. Wow. Sorry, I've just realised how long I've been playing for. So caught up in the moment and not thinking about what I'm doing here. As usual, if you've watched this, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys again later. Bye.